What was the key tonight to withstand their runs? They kept making runs at you.
I mean, really, we had to make some defensive stops, and I mean, we shot. I mean, I think offensively we played great. Defensively, I didn't think we played our best, but I mean, they're a good team, and they just kept throwing punches at us, and we kept sustaining it throughout the whole game. I feel like our lead. I mean, we kept that 10-point lead pretty much the whole game.
Now, everybody talks about Louisville's pressure up front and the guards and all that. What's the big man's responsibility in that pressure? How do you guys fit into that?
I mean, definitely when our trapping and rotating and obviously blocking shots and, I mean, just being there in the rotation when the guards are going for a steal or whatever so we can get the steal if they throw a long pass.
All right.